Have you ever met people that they might be looking at you while you are talking, but they are not actually hearing what you're saying? It happens though. It happens to me sometimes that I'll tell myself I want to read this book, and the next minute I just fall asleep.
So you were watching. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. You're welcome to my channel, and if you're here for the first time, I am Favour Napoleon. On today's episode, I'm going to be talking about what I tag attention. Attention. I know some people will understand what that means. You know? I know you will understand what this means. You know, so I'm going to be talking about attention because of what is happening in the world right now. You know, a lot of things are just going and happening at the same time. You know, I have to ask myself some personal questions. I have to do some self-evaluation, some self-examination. You know, I have to ask myself, am I really becoming a better person? What kind of a person am I really becoming? Am I really growing emotionally? Am I growing spiritually? Am I growing mentally? You know, because in the world right now, there are so many things that are happening. And what are we really paying attention to? You know, we become what we listen to consistently. We become what we hear consistently. You know, we become what we see consistently. You know, nothing can actually get to our mind or our brain if not through our eyes and our ears. You know, what we listen to is very, very important. You know, what we pay, you know, we can't really run away from bad information or negative informations, because they are just available everywhere. They are everywhere. They are there. Well, even when you don't want to hear it, you know, they are there. Even when you say, oh, I'm not going to put on my TV today, they are there in our phones. They are, you know, when we communicate with friends, when we communicate with people, they just bring up all these negative informations, and things are really negative. You know, this is the time for us to know what we are actually paying attention to, because what you hear consistently is what you become. It's just a few days ago, I was watching it on social media. I saw a boy of 5 years old committing suicide. I was asking myself, what would have happened? What did this boy hear? What did he experience? You know, for him to be able to do such acts. He committed suicide and he took his own life. Why? Because he must have been hearing something consistently, even if it was treated bad. Maybe it was an information. You know, when you communicate with children of 4 or 5 years old these days, the things they say, you'll be amazed. Sometimes I'll ask them, where did you hear that from? They'll tell me it's probably in their TV or in their phones. You know, they have access to all kind of things. In our days, it wasn't like that. I still remember when I was like 9, 10 years old, when I had older siblings. Anytime they want to watch a movie that has romance in it, they send me out. I know someone will be saying, how did you know that the movie had romance? I saw it in the park. You know, those days when we have CDs, you see people kissing on the park of the, you know. So by the time they just send me out, I just know, oh, there's something in this thing they don't want me to see. You know, that was the way we were raised. But right now, children are exposed to all sort of things. But what we should really ask ourselves is that even we that are adults, what are we actually paying attention to? Are we paying attention to things that will have negative effect in us? What do we really allow to get into our mind? We can't run away from these informations. They are available everywhere. But we have to be mindful of what we hear, because what we hear going in long way to affect our person. Let's try as much as possible to pay attention to things that are valuable. So many people suffer depression. People want to commit suicide. Why? Because it is what they consistently hear. Even when they have a bad experience, but what they hear after that bad experience go a long way in helping them. While others, if they hear negative things, they become depressed the more. There are people who just feel, oh, they are hopeless. Why? Because the things they consistently listen to feed their thoughts. The things they consistently listen to feed their minds. So they begin to hurt in an hopeless way. We have to be mindful of what we pay attention to. This is actually the time for us to look at ourselves and examine ourselves and emerge in a better and a greater version of us. And I've come to the end of this episode today. And if you like this episode, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to comment. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed. And promise me you're going to stay happy. See you in the next episode. See you on Tuesday. Bye.